Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video. And today we are in a water bottling plant.
And this is a really awesome building. It has been abandoned since 2002 at the moment. That's around 40 years. And it's an awesome building, but the roof has collapsed. But the conveyor belts are still here with the bottles and everything. So it's really nice and we're gonna show it to you and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Okay guys, we're gonna start here in the bureau where you would come in, reception as you could say it, and to where you ordered your water bottles, as you could say. Everything's still here, the computer, the books, here it says 2002, so I guess that was the last day that the place, last year that the place was opened. Found some letters down there, it says 2001 down here, so it's really all is in French. Some calculators, that's really nice.
Over here, even there's an old scanner.
Yes, and the nice thing is it hasn't been broken. So I think we are one of the first people that come here and explore this place.
Still, the administration is also here.
Administration, the spider webs are on top of it, all the keys of the building. And down there is a toilet, but we're not gonna show that because it's really dirty. We just looked into it. Okay, here's some power units, some fire, and here is from security, but that has been decoupled, so that doesn't work anymore, that's great. Okay, very nice.
Okay guys, let's have a look into the factory. Here we come, into the factory.
Okay, down here to the right, there is something really special. The whole room is filled with caps of bottles. Look into this here. Wow. It's all natural water caps. Wow.
I noticed that there are different colored caps.
Yeah, for example, here there are green ones. I think green ones maybe represent sparkling water. And down here you have also these smaller caps. These are maybe from half liter bottles or something like that. It's natural water. And yeah, there are thousands and thousands of, maybe 100,000, maybe a million caps down here. Red ones, this is maybe sparkling water, half sparkling, that's natural water, I guess. Okay, we're now walking into the showers, the workers use to dress and get a nice shower. You can have a look into there. Okay, we are now in the main factory, where the bottles used to be filled. Down here to the left are the conveyor belts that transported the bottles to the to the part where they were filled. Here are the caps that we just mentioned. It's really nice to see that it's all in this shape. Oh. We are in the mountain region of Belgium now, so I think the water came out of the mountain here and they immediately put it into bottles. This is the control unit where you would start and stop the machine and put in different settings to speed it up, slow it down, or something like that. I'm not a machine operator, so I don't really know that. I think this part here filled the bottles. Here is they came in or something like that and they were filled. They were taken down the conveyor belt down there. Interesting. Oh, down here, I guess they put on the stickers. Wow, that's really nice.
Let's look into there.
Okay. Oh, here are the tanks for the water. Here they stored all the water. That's awesome. Over there is a massive tanker, but I see there is a hole in the bottom, so we are gonna have a look inside. Okay, Jordi, look up here. The capacity of this unit is 95,000 liters. So if you divide it by 4, you get gallons. So that's about around 22,000 gallons. So that's massive, man. Up here are the motors that drive the chains that move the conveyor belt. There is also need to be a washing plant, I guess, because yeah, pearls that get returned need to be washed.
I have a question for you. How long do you think that the conveyor belt is?
Yeah, that's a really nice question. For me or for the viewers?
For both, for you or for the viewers.
I guess that the conveyor belt is around, let's say, 20 kilometers. Yeah, that's about 30, divided by 1.6, that's about 15 miles, I guess. I'm not quite sure, but around 15 miles, I guess. So how long do you guys think that the conveyor belt is? But there are individual parts, so these are all conveyor belts, 1, 2, 3 conveyor belts and one unit. So you need to divide everything and need to multiply everything by 3. There's another nice motor up here. Look at the beams. How they are bent. These are massive beams. There needs to be so much snow or so hard winds to bend a beam like this, man. Look up here. It just came out of the ground. That's insane. Wow. Some copper thieves have been here.
Sad to see.
Yeah, they always destroy places. I hate them. Well, here we just found a forklift. It's just completely intact here. If you have the key and you put some new bougies inside and some new gasoline, it would just fire up.
Hold it, please. That's nice. Did you find things like this in abandoned buildings? That's insane.
Yes, there's another one down here. This is a little bit bigger one. Steel. It's not like in steel with the H in the middle, but it's steel. STILL. Never heard of that brand.
Still, in Dutch it means
quiet.
Quiet, yes.
In Dutch it means quiet, but in English it has no meaning. The beams here have just been twisted. That is insane. Wow. I don't know how something like this can happen, man. Look at the roof here. Totally collapsed. Here are some machines to the side. Wow, man. It's to be quiet of, man. And here's the washing installation. This is for to wash crates, I think. This is to wash bottles?
Yeah. No, I don't think it's for crates.
It's for crates, yeah. Down here is what we believe is the washing machine for the bottles. You can see that because of the holes in here. All the bottles would be dropped into the hole and they would be washed. It's a really huge washing machine. All these gears and stuff like that. Okay, guys, here the workers would come before they started their work and they would dig themselves in with the thick cart, as you could say it. They clock themselves in like that and they put it here. And they would start their job. Simple as that. Now on the outside of the factory, and we just found this beautiful fuel pump. Can you film the outside of the factory a little bit? Now there are all the crates. And you see how the building has collapsed down there. Wow. Okay, thank you guys for watching this video. This was an awesome factory. It was strange to see how it collapsed. Yeah, we are not quite sure how it collapsed. Maybe through snow, maybe through wind. We don't know. Nice factory, yes.
And as always, like, subscribe and comment.
I'll see you next week. Bye.
Bye.